Quality Signs and Designs, 775-537-5575.
We're dispatched to report of a possible structure fire in a 100 block of West Blosser Ranch. Upon arrival, we had heavy fire and smoke showing from what appeared to be an attached double wide, a small double wide attached to a larger double wide. We had immediate exposure of a detached accessory building at the rear. We also had extension to the primary power pedestal. Crews arrived and we commenced a defensive exterior attack using multiple hand lines to suppress the fire. They were able to hold the fire in place. However, there was extensive damage done to the smaller double wide. Fire was held and did not extend to the primary dwelling. Crews also commenced what we would call primary and secondary searches, checking for occupants. They did not find any. Thus far, the fire is considered suspicious since it's a vacant structure and there was no power to the property. We requested a deputy state fire marshal. They are responding with approximate ETA of an hour or so.